All right, so it is raining again and there has been thunder. So what I did is I propped up the front of my rain fly with my trekking pole, and that's actually giving me enough room to put my chair underneath so I can still sit out without hopefully getting wet. It is sprinkling right now, and there's still a pretty strong chance of rain pretty much up until midnight tonight, according to the weather radio. I'm really glad I decided to use the rain fly from my hammock over this, because otherwise I wouldn't really be dry right now, or I wouldn't be able to sit down into my chair. I'd be stuck inside the cot. So luckily it's not raining too hard right now, just drizzling, which is fine, and you know, I was prepared for it. So actually, I find it really relaxing. And it's dying down, luckily. Hopefully I get a break so I can actually make my dinner. But
Mm-hmm.